And welcome back to Let's Play King's Quest 2015 edition. I'm the RPG Chick. We just gave the bridge troll his pie. Well, that's a pretty scene, isn't it? So he's gonna let us cross the bridge and we'll see what the hell's on the other side. I wonder if maybe the way to that well? And now we have the piece to this. These horns.
Step lively. Alfie needs to get back to the guild meeting. It's almost croissant time.
Alright, what's this way? That way is obviously into darkness.
It better come soon.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's another gold coin.
He is a weak link.
Hey, my coin!
Now, Pilar, I don't know if I'd say it like that.
Nothing else to look at.
I'm getting tired of opening that door for him.
Who's talking?
Where does he keep disappearing to?
I wish Alfie would stay put. This meeting is already way over schedule.
Oh, his meeting? The other bridge trolls. How cute.
He probably knows we don't have the croissant.
He probably knows
I'm starting to question his commitment to our guild.
I just want to hear what they say.
He needs to work on his time management skills.
Is that it?
As long as he knows the password, you have to let him in.
Oh, we can see him. Pretty cool. Now, they have bridges attached to them, or is the bridge a part of them? Ooh. Uh-oh.
If I could find a fast way down there, I would be able to hear the password.
Nice of you to finally join us, Alfie.
Why do we need to hear the password?
Alfie apologizes for tardiness. Hey, where are the croissants?
I forgot the croissant, okay? Oh, mon Dieu. Qu'est-ce qu'ils vont faire? Are we here to discuss our demands, or are we here to eat crescent-shaped pastries?
I'm here for the pastries, so...
If you didn't know the secret password, I would never let you in!
Now, Pilar, I need you to calm down, okay? We've made enough waves as it is. Daventry needs their bridges, and gosh darn it, we need to get back to work.
You'd think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon.
Macaroon?
You're so easily tricked into sitting down. You should stand up for our rights. Well, easy.
But Alfie likes sitting down. Helps relieve pressure off my back.
Look, Pilar, I'm on your side, but I need you to work with me. We need to build our bridges and get over this. What's a compromise we can all live with?
Oh, there is no compromise. Those tiny ingrates go around stomping on the shoulders of giants with
literally
no thought as to who is underneath them. They climbed the ladder of success and forgot who got them across their troubled waters. What's in it for us? We will show them all what happens when you cross the wrong bridge.
Oh, jeez, Pilar, I don't know.
Sounds ominous.
I wouldn't go so far as to say they don't appreciate us, but by golly, I wouldn't go so far as to say they do either.
Bridges don't grow on trees. They grow on us. If Daventry wants us to go back to work, those guards need to stop breaking our backs.
That Alfie can agree with. The guards with pointy shoes hurt Alfie's back.
So... all of us are aligned with the strategy that the guards need to step lightly when crossing on our backs. Now we're getting somewhere. Next item up for discussion, should we lift our embargo on the consumption of goats?
I long for the days of feasting on roasted goat leg with a nice aged raclette.
Pilar, everyone knows there are no more goats in Daventry. Only majestic unicorns.
Alfie, there is no such thing.
That's what he had. I've seen him.
I've seen him.
He pulled a fast one on you. You fathead.
Well, everyone else calls them majestic unicorns.
Ah, Ulfie. If everyone jumped off a... well, my back, would you? Use your head and think for yourself. Or use your lips and close your mouth. Tais-toi!
Okie dokie then. I think we should table this for next week. The next item is a Grand Counselor replacement.
This goes on.
I have been happy to serve you, but as you know, I am going to retire next year. Me and the wife are finally going to have time to take up art classes.
How cute. You want to be a drawbridge? Motion to nominate Pilar for the position.
And now, Pilar, you know you can't nominate yourself. Does anyone else want to nominate our fine Sergeant of Arms, Pilar, for Grand Counselor?
No, I want you, Mr. Waddles.
Ah, jeez, guys, who would have thunk that an average bridge troll like me from a small town creek could grow to be the head of the second largest guild in the Midwestern Hemisphere? But it's time for me to suspend my work here and give my family the support they need. Let's move this item to next week.
You'd think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon. Ulfie, you're so easily tricked into sitting down.
Oh.
You should stand up for our rights. Well, easy.
But Ulfie likes sitting down.
Just repeating now. Doesn't even fit, though. Okay, if we blow the horn, he might come back and help us out, but we haven't seen what's down here yet.
Those woods were far too dark to risk taking another step forward.
I just want to see us get killed.
And that's why you shouldn't wolf down your food.
Grandpa!
Sorry, my mistake.
Worth it? Up to you to decide. Anyway. This is nothing, right? Work order? What's that say? We can bring this to the shop. Work order for the crumbler. Ooh, we can get that thing? That's back. That's what's her name? The pretty girl with the cleavage back in Daventry. Makes things and has weapons and items. And, ooh, what the frick?
Yeast.
Is that
it?
I was fine viewing right. The snarly Snorlax with the 6 legs, 3 claws, and 1 tooth from this distance. Gross.
All this growling. Negativity.
Next item up for discussion, should we lift our embargo on the consumption of goats?
Oh, I long for the days of feasting on roasted goat leg with a nice aged raclette.
Pilar, everyone knows there are no more goats in Daventry, only majestic unicorns.
Ulfie, there is no such thing.
That's what he had. I've seen him.
Ulfie. He pulled a fast one on you, you fathead.
Well, everyone else calls them majestic unicorns.
Ulfie.
This is when we're supposed to hear this conversation.
My back. Would you? Use your head and think for yourself. Or use your lips and close your mouth. Tais-toi.
Okie dokie then. I think we should table this for next week.
You'd think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon. Orphy, you're so easily tricked into sitting down. You should stand up for our rights. Well, easy.
But Alfie likes sitting down. Helps relieve pressure off my back.
You must now do the secret knock.
I don't know that.
Then? Who's there? Royal Guard number 2? Numero 2?
Next item is a Grand Counselor replacement. I have been happy to serve you, but as you know...
Very well. Now what's the secret knock? Continue. Jacques! Get out.
Next item up for discussion, should we lift our embargo on the consumption of goats?
Oh, I long for the days of feasting on roasted goat leg with a nice aged raclette.
How are we going to find out the knock?
Pilar, everyone knows there are no more goats in Daventry. Only majestic unicorns.
Alfie, there is no such thing.
That's what he had. I've seen him.
Alfie, he pulled a fast one on you. You fathead.
Well, what's everyone this else calls them majestic unicorns.
Alfie, if everyone jumped off a well, my
how long is this?
Would you use your head and whoa. Think for yourself? Or use your lips and close
shortcut.
Your mouth?
Brilliant.
Okie dokie then. I think we should...
Okay, I'm just wondering what's around this way.
Think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon.
Oh, I can't go that way.
You're so easily tricked into sitting down. You should stand up for our rights. Well, easy.
But Alfie likes sitting down. Helps relieve pressure off my back.
Look, Pilar, I'm on your side, but I need you to work...
So...
We need to build our bridges and get over.
If we interrupt, if we blow the horn and interrupt it, and then run over, when he does the password, we can get in.
Go around, stomping on the shoulders of giants.
Why? I have no idea why we want to do that, but seems like a good idea.
No more bells. Of success and forgot.
Jeez, I hope it's not a spy. Next item up for discussion, should we lift...
Ooh, is that our croissant delivery?
Next item is a Grand Counselor replacement.
One more time, guys.
Jeez, I hope it's not a spy. Next item up for discussion, should we lift our...
Alright, what's this way? Oh, a horn. Oh, we should automatically
sound
use that.
Sound of silence.
Automatically, systematic.
That mouthpiece was a mismatch for that horn.
Well, I thought I could... get him to come over. I guess it's not a match, though, so he won't. All right.
You'd think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a...
Okay, we'll blow the horn here and then try to get back down. Learn the secret knock or something.
Thanks for getting Ulfie out of there. That meeting was getting heated.
He is a weak link. I'm starting to question his commitment to our guild.
Let's see if this works if he comes back.
I wish Ulfie would stay put. This meeting is already way over schedule. He needs to work on his time management skills.
I Here he is.
What is the knock?
Knock, ring, ring,
and
knock.
And a password.
Trust me.
Trust me.
Where
knock.
Do you keep going, Alfie?
Alfie, so I didn't know the,
very important
the bells were part of it.
Have the croissants arrived yet?
I already told you. I forgot the croissant, okay? Can we please move on from the croissant?
Guys, I feel like we're talking in circles here.
You think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon. Very well. Now what's the secret knock? Yes, and... Yes, and...
Yes, right and...
Here. Oh, Vito, do you have the password?
Knock, knock.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Ugh. Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who could possibly be there?
Arch.
I'm going to deck you if you don't get to the punchline.
Arch, you glad the banana went away?
Treachery! Get out!
Next item up for discussion.
I love it. We gotta try everyone.
Embargo.
Now, tell us the password.
Oh, we don't have to do the knock and bell again. What do you call someone who sells bridges?
What do you call someone who sells bridges?
A bridge dealer. Nice try. Away with you. Vato.
The next item is a...
Now, speak the secret password.
What do you call a bridge to a pottery shop?
What do you call a bridge to a pottery shop?
A bridge to stoneware. A failure. Leave. Vato.
Next item up for discussion.
Vato. All right.
And lastly, what's the password?
Trust me.
Trust me?
That is correct. Hold on. Hey, you. You don't look like a troll. You look like a scab. And I love the taste of scabs. Delicious.
Great.
He's no scab. He's a goose. And Ulfie's friend. Let him in, Pilar. He might have our snacks.
Snacks.
A friend of Ulfie's is usually make-believe.
I am, in fact, imaginary.
Oh, well, I am actually an imaginary friend.
You are? Then how do we share a pie?
Well, I didn't actually eat any of that pie, so... See? Imaginary.
Imaginary or not, only trolls are allowed.
Just imagine right. I'm a troll.
Well, in that case, I'm an imaginary troll goose.
You are? Why didn't you just say so?
Well, I know that often bridge trolls from different regions can sometimes be at war, and I'm just here passing through.
Friend or not. You must prove you are indeed a troll. Why don't you join me in the secret dance of the Bridge Troll Guild, and we'll find out.
Huh. I don't remember that dance.
You are a scab.
Oh, I hit it. No. No. I went in there.
That's the vulture.
Okay, we gotta hit those buttons quickly. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Uh-huh. Skyrim song.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Can't stop. All right.
We got into
well,
it.
Well, there you have it, Pilar. You sure does seem like a troll to me. Mr. Bridge Goose representing Ludor, on behalf of myself, the Grand Counselor of the Daventry Bridge Troll Guild,
some teeth.
I would like to welcome you to our chapter meeting. It'll be wonderful to have an outsider's opinion on our strike.
As long as he sides with me, it will be wonderful. Since I am sick of supporting the people of Daventry, I have collected all of the troll horn mouthpieces. They cannot be used anymore.
I want them.
Golly gosh, Pilar, that seems a bit extreme.
Not extreme enough. We need to destroy these horns once and for all.
No, get to me.
We need to make a statement. We are not at their beck and call.
All the horns.
Daventry has burned their bridges with us. And I will set fire to all these horns.
No, give.
Where are your horns, Pilar?
Mine are already up on the hill where I will take all of these. Everyone will be able to see them burn. You, newcomer, throw in whatever is used to summon you. You are a part of this.
The whistle?
How cute.
The bell.
A little bridge bell for a little goose.
Okay, bell, I meant, well, not whistle.
According to the agenda, the next line item we need to discuss is our negotiation tactics. What is our strategy for getting those guards to stop stomping around on our backs?
Oh, they should cross barefoot without their sharp heels.
I think we should feast on their legs and force them to crawl over our backs.
Okay, now.
She's a radical.
Both interesting perspectives, I hear you, but we gotta find a way for us all to be successful. What do you think, Bridge Goose?
I agree with Alfie.
I think I'm with Alfie on this one.
Thanks. Good
tempted
thinking,
though.
Friend.
Tempted
a point
though.
Taken. Moving on. Switching topics. Alfie, it's your turn to bring the snacks next week. Do we want sweet or salty?
Alfie loves the taste of sweet.
Alfie, you are an unrefined swine. Savory is the only snack accepted by my palate.
You both bring up good points, but we have to come together on this.
Am I going
to
help here,
what
too?
What do you think, Bridge Goose?
Well, I don't want to piss her off. I agreed with him last time. I'll agree with Pilar this time.
Oh, there is nothing tastier than a fresh baguette with a few gobs of camembert.
Vive la Révolution, Goose.
Vive la Révolution.
Continuing forward, we need to decide on our team jackets. The tailor cannot wait any longer for our final decision.
Alfie is a fan of the majestic unicorn and butterfly logo with the slogan, Building Bridges to the Future.
No.
Huh.
Our jacket needs to be exciting. We should go with something epic, something that will burn into their minds. We should go with trolls eating humans, with the slogan, Feed the Trolls.
Okay, those are both great points, but we really need to find a side to align on and work together. What do you think, Bridge Goose?
He sounds like Chong, Tommy Chong of Cheech and Chong. I'm going to have to agree with Ulfie on this one. We don't want to scare people.
I'm going to go with Ulfie on this. I love butterflies and unicorns.
A bridge to friendship is the best way to solve this.
Next right. item, negotiation tactics. Getting guards to step softly across our backs.
Make them walk barefoot.
Eat their legs and force them to crawl across.
Guys, I feel like we're talking in circles here.
We voted on this. I'm agreeing with Alfie.
Alfie is correct.
Great.
Moving on, switching topics. Sweet or salty snacks next week?
We voted on this.
Salty.
It seems like we're circling around the same arguments.
Okay, I agree with Pilar this time.
Salty.
Oui.
Okay.
Oh, that's what I said last
team
time.
Jackets.
Damn it.
Which direction should we go?
Butterflies and unicorns.
Epic. Trolls eating humans with the slogan, Feed the Trolls.
Haven't we already decided on this?
We have. Feed the trolls.
Pilar!
I knew it.
Next item, negotiation tactics. Getting guards to step softly across our backs.
Make them walk barefoot!
Eat their legs, and force them to crawl across.
Guys, I feel like we're talking in circles here.
Alright, Pilar.
Pilar is right.
Merci.
Moving on, switching topics. Sweet or salty snacks next week?
Oh, sweet.
Salty.
It seems like we're circling around the same arguments.
Pilar.
Salty.
Oui, oui.
Okay. Team jackets. Which direction should we go?
Butterflies and unicorns.
Epic. Trolls eating humans with the slogan, feed the trolls.
Haven't we already decided on this?
I agree with Waddles. I'm taking my horn and leaving.
That's it. Waddles is right. We're repeating ourselves. I'm taking my horn and leaving until you sort this out.
Okay, then. This meeting should be adjourned anyway.
You got a different thing.
I had tricked them. That bell was of little use to me, but Waddle's horn was sure to blow open new paths.
And isn't it right up here somewhere? Yeah, there is a faster way, but we're already up here. Now they're just not saying anything. Shut up. Oh, I forgot to hit that.
The sound of silence.
Waddle's horn mouthpiece.
That mouthpiece was a mismatch for that horn.
That one too?
That mouthpiece didn't go with that horn.
True that. Should I pick a different horn? Or go to a different area? Oh yeah. I don't know if there's anything we can do with this. Shut it. Oh, crap. Didn't mean to hit that. I already forgot what's over here. Oh, is it this? Yeah. Yeah, that is a shortcut. Now, what if I use Waddles? Horn mouthpiece.
That mouthpiece was a mismatch for that horn.
Hmm. So I do know some other places where I can use that horn. One very obvious place. But first, let's go back to town and get that thing. That weed whacker thing, whatever the hell it is. The crumbler. And I have another gold piece.
I heard some guards gossiping about you training a badger to scare away some squirrels. How long did that take you to come up with? I used to chase off squirrels in my nappies.
I didn't do that. Training a badger? What?
Please be careful. These items are sharp.
Bye.
Trust that gut of yours.
Look what I got.
Don't know how you got the coin to get one of these. You can't even afford proper armor for yourself. Nevertheless, stick that on anything you want chopped, lifted, or crumbled. And the crumbler and I will get to work.
Cool. Can we also buy that thing?
Now, Graham, promise me you will only use this for its intended purpose.
I shall be brave and all my hedge trimmings.
Those plants will never see it coming.
Cool. Getting places. An overly complex weed whacker.
You bought it, now get to trimming. And only trimming. Where'd you get that? I sure could use one of those on my Wetzel Wolf Watch patrol. Ugh, those oafs need to get back to work.
Just curious what she has to say.
Ha! Yeah, I can't be a fan of anyone that connected to their emotions.
I know!
Nice idea, Gwendolyn, but not quite what I did in this tale.
How about...
Interesting thought.
But no. Try this one. Now, I bet you Alfie's doesn't fit, but Waddle's will.
That mouthpiece was a mismatch for that horn.
Cool.
Waddles!
Awesome. So guys, stay tuned when we, next episode, we will start next episode the same way we started this one, crossing a newly, reattached bridge by a bridge troll. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure, and enduring, grow strong.